Yeah, but don't remember, don't forget, if you want to learn, if you don't know how to make a lot of money with the factional warfare missions and you want to learn, tune in this week. I'm going to be playing that for like 1 hour or two a day. So don't forget to watch me when I'm playing. Oh, you already followed the channel, so if when I go online with Eve, you can check me out. You can come to the channel and check me out. And watch me do the missions if you like, if you want to learn. So, I'm gonna go.
Okay, we're gonna get this equipment. First up, we gotta collect the van from outside my garment factory.
I was looking at the message. I'm gonna go up there to the alley first.
I'll come back to you with details on what to do next. You see, I've split a larger task up into a series of smaller, easily achievable goals. Do you feel like you're working more effectively? Well, hey,
that's
not thinking about having to kill people. Oh, damn it, I bet that's all you're thinking about now.
See how he cooks real good. Molotov cocktail up his ass. Better get away. Fuel tank's gonna explode. Smoke some weed, dog. A little smoke never hurt nobody. your dog. I heard you like weed, so I put a little weed in your weed. I heard you like smoke. I put a little smoke in your smoke so you can smoke while you smoke. Oh shit, they're gonna waste. They wrecked the van, fuck. They wrecked the black van. Some fire there, fuck. Better get the van away from that fire. Smoke must have inhaled that smoke. Shit, fuck me. Full health, man. How the hell did I die so fast? Had an armor and everything. We have to kill the other guys again.